Hello students, how are you all? Hope you are doing good at your home. So, this video is for class 5th. In this video, we will discuss summer holiday homework. The first holiday homework is from chapter 1, Software and its Type. The first question is, how many types of computer software? Name them. The answer is, the software is of two types, system software and application software. The system software is of three main types, operating system, language processor and utility software. Application software is of two types, general purpose application software and special purpose application software. The second question is, what is an operating system? An operating system controls the overall activity of a computer. It acts as an interface between the user and the hardware and enables them to work together. The third question is, what is a program? Computer require a set of instruction given by a user to work on. These set of instruction are called program. Question number 4. Write any three example of system software. The answer is, the three example of system software are Linux, Unix, Windows, etc. Question number 5. What are the application of MS Office? The answer is, the MS Word, MS Excel, MS PowerPoint, MS Access, MS Outlook, etc. are the applications of MS Office. Question number 6 is, what is system software? The answer is, system software is a collection of program that control the overall operations and internal working of a computer system. Thank you. The next chapter is Windows 7. The first question is, what is an operating system? An operating system controls the overall activity of a computer. It acts as an interface between the user and the hardware and enables them to work together. The second question is, write some example of an operating system. Some example of an operating system are Unix, Linux, Mac OS, etc. Now we will come on the third question. The third question is, write the full form of GUI. The answer is, graphical user interface. The fourth question is, write any four features of Windows 7. Students, there are many features of Windows 7, but the four features are fast, smart and safe. The second one is easy to use and learn. The third one is plays music and video. The fourth is receive and send email, views files, etc. The fifth question is, what is desktop? The answer is, desktop is the first screen on computer in which we can find various icons like object, shortcut icons, documents icon, etc. Students, etc means etc. Okay. Now, the sixth question is, where do we find the taskbar? The answer is we find the task bar at the bottom of the screen that display the start button on the left side. The next chapter is more on MS Word 2010. The first question is, what is the use of Format Painter tool? The answer is, Format Painter tool is used to copy and apply the formatting of one section of text or graphics such as color, font style to another section of text or graphics. The second question is, what is the difference between superscript and subscript button? The difference is, in superscript option, place the selected text slightly above the baseline, but in subscript, place the selected text slightly below the baseline and make it appear smaller than the rest of the text. The question third is, what is the use of header and footer option in MS Word? The answer is, header and footer is used to place some information on the top and at the bottom of every page respectively. Now, the fourth question is, what are margins? The answer is, margin refer to the amount of blank space between the edge of the page and the document text. Now students, the last question is, what is MS Word? The answer is, MS Word is a word processor that helps us to create document with a professional outlook. It not only provides the facility to type and edit the text, but also offers features to enhance the overall appearance of the text. Thank you.